yegina bita nwoma edikan eti enan ekitemudo ba koso ena adijumadi ebrewo enche kura yedi yedi sua edin eda so ana yedi sua tipon bro fukase mo se biblical perspective on the nature of the old and the new covenant nyina ebe ba wiye etefo obeka ye a na wotwetwe mu no yehwe adisua na edin eda so the support perspective on the nature of the old and new covenant and then ye be hwe adisu etwa to kura na ya tu ni din se na ya tu ni din se the old covenant was a law no ye be hwe sabbath humidity and no any adisu a ene ye be hwe enu ti se ne de bia en sima be se adionu achi ye be bia ahoma no na wonso abekan ye ho ewodwumadie so ye ka wose se onya kwa fra wase mu abebisa wase mu abekan no ye be sese e be fa ene edisu ho ene so mi nsa ka
Martin Opon
ono ena mena no e de bible hwumadie ebrew mi din di onwana denchi mo mai mo mpae
ye da wase edima fo ne abank se nyankopon wo atumi nyina ye odia ohwe nso amade patien ene dai nso ye so ho boni fa che ewadie nyina mu so be hu ye mo bo ye ne atiefo nyina na dia mfom so ene mrato acheyen anopen so ye jadumaje nyina hye won sem ye so se ne ye nhyase ne ne nko na wieye ye sretu atiefo nyina so hye won sa sa ruade ho mu nyina mbo na dibu a womo se ne beye a ne dan so wasem no ebetumi ama ntiasi aba na ebetumi hu no kware no ye da wase e wo Yesu din mu amen
amen obra de suano ekoso no ubetumi so atesi yen afa 020-333-8724 020-333-8724 Mesrese ma enfrem number wesu nemus edadisuani nyina ko na wiese medical kanwa number sa betimi afre na wonso abeka ye ho e wodwumadie so no edi nyina betu dwa bible hwe modwumadie e na yahyase no e ha ye happy 98.9 fm so old covenant e mosaic law no ye behwe sabbath we any edisuani amno mienu e dai ni mano pay opening ya mawakwaba
yeah,
emu wachi anopensu so
yeah,
yada wase papa pase nesu ya toza fronu waba
mida radiasi
mejefu diyo nama mini ya tifo ya kwenu
yo atifo ya samu mwachi wa Yesu dimu biyum yada mwasibi bri se anope biara ebrada mubo mwode na mwode mwafidia ni to happy FM 98.9 na mutie babu nyushe mujumwe dia Church of Christ 4 epre abrene abrene nina so adibe bremo a nina nisa ye pensem pensem chwa kunkru nimo na nye yuhua isusu se ebetumi abuwa uo na afa unkwa jie huko eno rade abdomu ebetumi di abrewo na usuwe tibi se nye unuyano edikai abosu ediachre yeno ye guswara ye she ye disu ya etipua edetoso no eye the biblical perspective on the nature of the old and the new covenant sani ya chokronko no maye ne niso edifa eya apam dada eni apam fufro no sani ya tiedifa eno ni yeguso wa ye buruburu mua ya di echre wo na ya fat topics bebre na watu ye chwe mono ye bo modi edi ya juin esi sani ya sumafu polo ehunu Moses apam dada no ye di kanshe sani ya Kristo ehunu Moses apam dada no ni nina ya mbuta eni se ya di buwebye ye nina ya juimu na ye husanie Mose apam dada no na ni sutie ene ni esie se ne be ye beboa ye ni hu ba bia ye jina e wo ye christian somo na anko ba ne se ya bregu e wo abrabo aye bo e wo nyame somo no na enopai ye mpesa me nu susu ho no edi a me dia toso ye the old covenant mosaic law the issue of the sabbath the old covenant mosaic law the issue of the sabbath Mose apam dada no homeda die no eho asem eno ena me no ba beka ho asem ena no pei onofo a wutie mi megidi ye so no mbe ya dwen se asem busa ba ko a etai pue pa e wo mra yesu abribidi afa apam dada Mose emra ni mu no eye homeda ho asem odofo na abra ye gusu a na ye hwe eye babu hwehwemu adwumadi a efa eye apam dada no Mose emra ni mu no ye bo modia di wadwen ba besi enema miensa yehu se edi akotene ewo Moses apam dada no emu enema miensa ne wobo so kire wo se yehu se ye wo civil law a eye mramra ema oman Israel oman soronko efri amama nyina a chiye biara eni ho ne etoso mienu ye twadwe esi moral law eno ne edi wadwe si se onyankopo mra odi ma oman Israel ebe wo mabo abrabopa abrabo kronkono abraba esefata onu nyankopon efri se onyame ye kronkono na beso hu nyankopon pa ne kronkono ye ne kesiyo na nimu onyam ene se ne tumi tia hwe ne mra a wahyese de ma nipa yehuni ye se onyame ye kronkono enti abrabo biara ye abrabo funu a ensefata no onyankopon mamra Eshekutia saa niye mano. Anye biyano. Emranse mdunu wano. Yehu saa niye mani njina yewomu. Achinye biyeni ho. Minye rofo utiemi. Enu achino. Ye kasafa de ceremonial law. Enu jina hodi ma. Eye mfoni mfoni ya hudua. Efa omai Israel. Enkwa jieno. Enye mabia onyankupo ma ye disisi ho. Eye mfoni mfoni symbolic pictures. A edi adansi ya chese onyami jini pei enkwa. Nanso wadi ya sisha shenye mabia. Eye mfoni 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 emu symbols. Eno nyakupo ndi sanye mano ashishemu. Ni titri mpote se emu afode bo se ya uhuru ya huu se ya ye nye mabi. Sanye mani njinano na ya symbols ha. Eye bebre uko Leviticus kumana bebre ewe mu ivi nkura uba eye nambesa ube hube bre ewe mu. Enti sanye mani jina ho edi ma ceremonial law. Odofo. Asama ye kafa asani ye mwenye nina anu huse. Sa wabwa modi se udi asani ye mwenye nina miensa. E tunse niye ni ukeria hya. Na udi atutuse niye nyamia semni nina. E kasa diya fahua. Niye huu ye ni se. Ye fa e ye ceremonial law nwa. En udi ye abayu ye ye de chile se. Yesu Kristo baye. E mwenye nyinara. Ebe wye peye. Ebe shema. E wonimo. Enti ya sotutu sansem ni nina ami jidi yese sa utiye ni ya ebe tumia buwau amu wanya enti ya siye ewo mu enti ya neno ceremonia lo biyara ni waya di ya juma ewo krisyan sum abrabumu muma yeshe saadi ya enso sansu ni ya mauti ya siye se ya first civil law ni ususwa ni ya ma omai Israel ayya omai sunu kuche omai biyara no ewa sasi sunu onyame ama sabu tayano abamu ewe enti ne obi biyara Owa sasi soa, ode no be ma Yesu Kristo. No be se Nyankopon ase ebedane oman anyame ani ku ne hopa. Enti sa bredie, enye ji unim ko a. Da bi, na mmom no mama mfo, ena fenso obi biara wo wiase a, ode no be ma Kristo asempa no. Na obetie, ni bebo wasu, no be se asafo no mu no. Wa ba be se Onyankopon man mu. Enti fi sa bredie ko die, wo ye onyame man. Enti enye Israel se omu nkwa pote ene nyakupo apa omu fasadi ya nusu etu utrimu na mjidi yese ebetumi abu wabibri odofuwa utiemi yadi yajimbe si the moral aspect of the law ne nuni yekechila use Yesu Kristo bayenu seni uhu nifaye seni ya Paul uhu nifaye omu njina ami yeti ya sese onyankupo mra ema brabo kunkru abrabo papa etimi uye paye nidie osadi besi wobiyom kanwa sem chileye enti Yesu Ekasaye, Matthew chapter 5, verse 17, edi kono. Ochina muse ni nyami mbra etie. Nansu ninyi na muno. Yesu buwa ye miyesa hati ya siyebio muse. Mbra bubuwa sani ye maisuno. Minia, humide die nu mbra nankasa pote die. Wa mosom afa nchine se. Eshe nipasu biyom sa onkosu eniso. Na masa wame kaya ni se. So kungu udi adansi ebefe chile ense. Odi sani humide die nu ebe kaa. A yes ceremonial law ne ho ade ba ko ma hu se e confusion ko be ni se well osofo wo be ten commandments na humida ni shemfinfi ho megitum akye bia ni ho me ni adofo enjo osofo se wo yes argument we dia ene na ne e pa kire ni se se humida ni se ten commandments ni mu na enu ye moral law moral principle onyame edi ma nipa dia ene e besi den na be ka kire me se humida ni die e ka ceremonial ne ho ena me se twen Dey dia mse twena ti ase ye ni se ye kan nyina ni ni yesu nyina no we are looking at it from the perspective of the new testament ye hwesa ni ma nyina ra onyankopo mra ni se se ye ni ni bibiara e wa pamfofuro ani so se wan hwe na pamfofuro ani so dia ani anhwe ye ni me kan on ti ase da enti se se ni ye kan se ye be se hu christian som ani abrabo anyame be se ye bo a ye wura pamfofuro ni mu a kristo nkyerekyere Paul on chire, ni miye nu nyinara, en muye du, ne kabomu no. Odofo, en chire yense humida, ye shasiye ne dey. Yasama ebesi ye kachira wanono. Ne mwomu no yehuni yese, odi humida no, ebe she ceremonia, even though, ten commandments yehu wamu, min nyani mfri huda, ne mo mi chire chire mo otimi atiasie e firi se o fa ten commandments ni mu nsem a emu ni enyakopon besi ye nyinara yesu bo ni nyina so not because of under them but because yesu awye foforo no wa be chire chire mu se ne ye live ye mo ye mbra e wo kristosu mu fa ne no mu na mi chire o se wa mfa wu mi dadie na meka moral law no ho ne mo de kose ceremonia emusa mi se aden o yesa esa se kristo ni nim de ntira emusa mi se aden apolo emieti ase se homeda ni se ceremonia efri se okasa o honkonkonkuru etumi ni na ho den enumu no de nam e dia tro bible na to de amahen a yesua it is not until say o be stress amram re ni nyina from the perspective of the new testament odofo onti ase da na nya de betumi aboa ne du ba bi mpan na mi ngonwa wona osusu se oh humida ni ye moral law enu ti esese ye diso e wo ten commandments mu no hwade ba kwibo mu taye onwe koto onwe nwa onsha sumude masem busam se so enu so wo ceremony na moral you see e ye whole confusion me ni odofo wo tie mi pese wo tie ade na si ye papa foforo no nimu a esa sa papa foforo no se se abaye the final and niema nyame pese ne ma eye wo ye kristo ni na de ye sabi enye dada ni mumra ne nhyehyeye ene ye diboye mbra ne mo sanye foforo no enam kristo so eyi na die sanye foforo ne nam asomafo no so eyi na die obiti se paul enwuma makoma kodomye nsa sanye nkonkon nam ne so e de baye yesu kristo nso so obekasa de fa ho enti na mafa sa nipa mienu enti na madisue ni mu no me share the perspective of Christ and the perspective of Paul sanye beya ebetumi aboa na yetumi anyanti ase e wo asem no mo me no fa wuti mi enti asem busa ni se asem busa ni se what happened to the sabbath law e dia be ne to homeda emra no eno na biguso ame no kasa na ehia pa si e busa ne ka ho asem e firi se ene da yi no ye wo ensori bi wo ho a e wo ye wi asem ne da yi a me nua omunyina so onyina ra wo christian sumu ani nyame sumu eya homeda no their whole theology revolves around the sabbath so homeda ni niwa they have no theology so homeda ni niwa oni nyame nyina so bia da ode som everything revolves around the sabbath and you hear say ye he ne ka ho asem na ye obi so wo ha odwin po se sa obi nya nkwagie ana wunya nkwagie no ebe gina sa wudi homeda no ana wuni homeda and a big issue I was here fa ne timi ka ho asem asem busa nsoso sa ne ma na wo ka no e no kura na ye hwe ne bible no ka e de kire and the first of all no me do fa ne me friend historical biblical perspective trust am any so no homeda no ho asem e te sen historically bible abakwasem ena me no be ka no ne di kan ye gitum be fe se genesis nguma no etimienu genesis chapter 2 verse number 2 ena 3 no edi adanse ye kire yen se onyankro pon wie na djuma eda etoso nsia na eda etoso nso no ohomeye na wote ho na odi si ho atiye biere ni ho you can't change the truth of that matter enti ye gitum pa nanso hwade bi o o observe ni ye be hu se nyame home ye ye niamo we nyina wie ye no wanfa mamra nsi ho bi se obiara emedi homeda no so wanfa ma enti efri adam edi besi abraham and sana ye ba benya mosa penso no there is no single record I di adanse ye kire se they were observing the sabbath there is no single record one nyame amfa ma wo mo e wo sabre mo as a law to observe and ye new record bi e ho na me gidi se me kasa se mo hia e be wadwe mu na na be wadwe mu dindin di kakra na so beti ase e betumi aboa number 2 babo no me ti ase se e da wo di ka bo me da no so e kire moses e ye exodus nguma ne ti du nsia enyi mo adwe no mienu e kosi adwe no nsia na no akyi no e be ka mransem du no hu bi e de ma oman israel tro babo nyina so mbo busu kire Etuo, Mr. Ochro. Number 1, Exodus chapter 20, 8 to 11. Exodus chapter 20, 8 to 11. Obia kachile, Mr. Mimo Modian Boko Tesi, Sino Obrofumu, Nwati Mia Choro, Edi Atuo. Exodus chapter 20, 8 to 11. Fatuo. Netosu Mienu, Deuteronomy chapter 5, 12 to 14. Deuteronomy chapter 5, 12 to 14. Sabbath no be here part of the Ten Commandments. Achiye bi eni ho. Deuteronomy chapter 28 to 11. Nyetusu miensa Nehemiah chapter 9 and verse number 13. Nehemiah chapter 9 and verse number 13. And one of the catchers will say, no nyami saniye, efri suru baye, no de ne humidano, obe dene di, e de chile o my Israel. Some of the catchers, that was Nehemiah chapter 9 and verse 13 and 14. Ho, chilo tuwa. Nyetosu miyensa mi di mao, ewa bakwa semu, ewa panda de enumu, efa humida huni se. E yemre nyami di ma o my Israel pe. It was solely given to the Israelites as a covenant nation. Mini adofo, King Kababu nina suwe, Deuteronomy chapter 5. Deuteronomy chapter 5. Na mijidi sa uhewa, ebe tumi abuwa. Na mepesa mekeni, tente mkakra, na midi abuwa. Mose nguma itosu enum, anase Deuteronomy nguma no, etia eye enumu no. Bomodi inacho nyimumi enu, enyimumi ensa, ena nyimu eye duno muno, netie nyokaye. Verse 2 nise, Awurade ye Nyankopɔn ene ye ye apam Horeb so enye ye ne janom ene Awurade ne won pam apam yi na eye ye a ene ye nyina tete ase yi ara or refer to him for on my Israel or kasa kire Israel Moses addressing Israel and son obi ko Kenan sase so niema bi ese so ote ase na etumi bua wo mo afei bra verse 12 no emra no bi ne de we o se di humeda no di humida na ye ne kronkron se de urade unyankopon ahye wo no yemfri ho yemfri verse 13 ye nansia na odi bo ade na bla 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 nti yenyompo na yemra verse number 15 ade na nyamede humida ima oman no osi na kai se wo ye akwa mizrim asase so na urade unyankopon de nsa eye dini ene abasa watini mu eyi wo fri ho eno nti I love that word. Enunti, the purpose of it, the reason. Enunti, ene radi unyam kupon she wo se, di humidano. Enunti, ene radi unyam kupon she wo se, di humidano. Mini yadofo utiye mi. Bebeza mi mauti asye, na uhuni ye pefe, se, onyamini omay Israel pe, so ye apamu mai, ene she sambrano, onu obiara anshe sambra nibi. Shenin son. Nyetosu enay, ye fa ceremonial laws noa, Nye ye mwa hubi yomu se. Nisa humida no. Eni ceremonial laws mi nina no. Onyamidi mahe. For redemptive purposes. Kye ufa ceremonial ni nina. Ni nina cheshia. Ewa onyamin kwa jia. Odi ema omaino. Shasadi ya ninsu. All the ceremonial laws revolves around the redemptive purposes of God. Kuwabua. Napa mepata waboni. Uhuruhu. Na yesi. Fa ewebra, sa fa ewebra, sa niyema ni nina, na ye mfoni, 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 mfoni. Ewa nyankupo wadeba, humeda anonsuso na eka hubi, shasadi anu enso. Mini adofo utiemi. Enunti na Deuteronomy chapter 5, verse number 15. No. Edia dansi ya chile yense, efrise, na uya kuwa wa mizili masasi, sunu ya miyiho, enunti, na asembusa anse sofuo, na uka nidenti paposwa. Ada na hudi sase mibabe sheho. I mean the sheho because asi chile nyane se onyami jini pa omani ohumi. Onyami jini pa omani ohumi. When God saved man, he gives him rest. Yesu Christo kasembi, Matthew chapter 11. Come unto me, all ye that labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Mema mohumi. And what you know, Hebrews chapter 4. Wasi aka humi de die ama nyami mai. Na niya wa humi fini nyuma muno. Sara su na yesu sebe humi. Asi chileni say, o nyami ji ye mkwa. O diwa humi be mayen. Ye wadachi humi bia. Ye babe humi. Se siya minuka say, ye humi efri ye mboni mu. Enam yesu kristo chaka ye nene wo. Enti eduba bia, the sabbath even becomes a relationship. Eduba bia sabbath funo, eye da, eye eduba bia suswa, enye da, eye sasi. It keeps on changing. Ni nina chile say, eye symbolic. Symbolic. Eye kasa kuwebi, wadibibi odiesi bibi anayi. Na siye shesa niye mainsua, ebe timi abuwaye. Inti hebribio, Israel humi ya humi ye, ewa humi dano. Anyamidi maa wamuno. Na ninyina, e prifiga. Eye bibia ye uye suobia, ebe bada achi. Edi ama ohumi ya, onyamidi be manipa, ewa sasiso. Inti ye nsianamu, adi eno ye yeno. Ena bese nipati asye. Edi nwaka se, senka ohumi ya, enke hu hia se ode homeda fofuo bibre omu biom Hebrews chapter 4 nanso aka hu me dadia manyame man meaning that enye da poti no ka hu asem ne mo de adwini esi ohomia onyame di manipa ena mo kwagia ode amayen ene dachi asetena ye ba kwotena meaning no for uti mi she said disu yin so pa ne betumi aboa enti abakwasem mu no homeda no onyame di ama Israel ena Israel kwa na abre biara obebusu biara no onyankopɔ twɔ maso na omadifo na kasa kyerɛ wo mo wo bɛ sɛ wo hu baako a Ezekiel chapter 45 and verse number 17 Ezekiel chapter 45 and verse number 17 na ka wo yɛ wia yɛ hwɛ New Testament perspective ɛne na bakwasɛm sɛn ɛne hɔ nso ɛtie ɛdefa mede wo fa Old Testament no mu saa bre mede wo fa New Testament no mu New Testament mu no ohwe ne yɛ bɛ hu sɛ na wo medadie no na farasifo na yɛre ne kete even before say Jesus Christ oyɛ den eba empo di kosi sɛ ɔde wɔn kwa etimi twa so ɔde wɔn kwa etimi twa so wo di ase ɔde soa di kosi sɛ ɔde wɔn kwa empo etimi twa so mika Jesus Christ asɛ wo kan Matthew chapter 24 ayɛ nua no hu medadie empo fo etimi gyina so na ɔde ayɛ kenten momo mpa yɛ sɛ mu dwaneɛ no ɛmma homeda ana awɔ brɛ ɔmo sɛ ah Jesus Christ homeda wo ho da bi asɛm no kɔna wo mu ni sɛ homeda da no yɛ bɛto Jerusalem gate mu yɛ mɔ obiara mpie because there was strict observance of the Sabbath I was abre no enti Jesus amu hwe yi o na mu dwane no koba homeda dia ma huna mane yɛ mɔ obiara nwane yɛ mɔ obiara mpie enti ɔsɛyɛ ne bɛba ɛba bɛsɛ mu nyina na ɔkasa for the distortion of Jerusalem ebi no fan sɛ yɛ wie yɛ brɛ na no ɔkada bi contest mu no ɛyɛ distortion of Jerusalem Jerusalem sɛyɛ ɛna Kristo sɛ sabre no mu no mɔ mpaye sɛ mu dwane ɛma homeda enti ehon nso to bu ase na ho ni ye na beti de nto Yesu sa word no enche so se ni homeda esa se Yesu nka sa baaye no on na suefo na mabrofo mu no to konkru se obu aburo a okwa bi su no wo bu homeda ni so esa se numbers mo mane kire se obi ko bubu ja odi paduani adie nanso no mu no obu mra no me ka se efo ni moduam ni ko busa nyankopo ne enye no ni ko busa nyame no nyame se ku na munkum no enti okum sa nipa no me nua do fo wuti mi enu nti no ye pese mauti asie se sabre ye kesen Yesu Kristo e defending ne suafo no empo abra wo bu homeda ne so o defending ne suafo no se dabi me nuanom nye se na de ne tie e kire me se e ka ceremonial law no you know why if you say won't me suspend ceremonial law won't me suspend moral law na because of ahokire binti so ye nyankopon bra e fa moral laws ne ho won't me suspending ka oh dey jam ko ba jama no ne ko mo de me yakobon se wa ya de anya hwe me de a chew dabi but ceremonial law no ye hu ne yese nyame yisi nchen na ye hu ne yese wo meda no na eka hu bi e wa de anyina mu me ni adofo paul abre so e wo christian so mu no o de asie bebre e de fa juda fo no ho ju fo no ho e ma wo visa paul kesa na wo ye de o ye juda so mu ni galatians chapter 1 verse 9 ɔsɛ mo mu renfi me som kanea na me wom judasom mu sɛ nea me ta nyankopɔn asafo na me sɛ nea ma nyinara na paul ne kristo som nya adwene nanso ɛbrɛ nyankopɔn yi ne wadi kyerɛ no no ɔbɛnya nsa kra bi enti aduru baabi no na fɛ ɔnomɔ mu a no ɔkunkum nkurɔfoɔ no yɛpɛ no aku no adentira ɛsɛ nso susuu sɛ ɔyɛ sesɛ mose apam dada mmara no enti ɔpɛɛ sɛ ɔbɛku paul adi afiri hɔ several attempts ɛno akyi no yɛwɔ nhwehwɛmu mu kyerɛ sɛ na gyewfoɔ no aya dia odi enna homeda ni na hudo ehye eye amama mu fo kristofo no ekom ba ku Romans chapter 14 verses 5 akosi 6 no nyadaje na kan ho nyina ose obi bu na bi che obi na moma niam nyina nya ba ku ne onni na bi su no ye ntimi fa hye ne kokete na I can assure you say na problem koso between jewfo no ene mama mu fo no ene ma paul chros asem no e de bae it was on christian liberty fa hudia ajidifo anya na binum pese wode ne mbe show mokon chuo sa quotation yi ka ho galatians chapter 4 9 to 10 galatians chapter 4 9 to 10 colossians chapter 2 14 to 16 colossians chapter 2 14 to 16 echre en se paul abreso no na niema na ekoso ni mi nyado fo awutie mi eno achi ni nyina ye hu se paul bo modin ko ho sia demo ewo homeda da bebre mu na de be nti no ko ho o se se ne be ye a one ne ne agyufo no ebe susu awrade asem no agye wo mo afri judasom mo Enti Acts chapter 16, chapter 17, chapter 18. Okay, can verse verses na. Was in a humeda no do ya. So Paul koshia demo to reason. The word reason. Ejira oma se. Uno bi kosi sinye ma biho. No ba modi ya buano. Tise bi ya yenu ya nomu. E bi ya sebi ho. Sungo fieda. Nye pe se. Yenu omu di ushiemu. Na ye ke unyami ya sebi. Yenu omu suho. Biji se dao benye omu paye. Dao di shiemu. E dao di koko shiemu. Na obo mpaye. Enti sadana netie. Ewo Israel for Jew for apenso wa Paul apreso. Enti 1 Corinthians no. Chapter 9. 19 to 23. Paul se. Na miye miwa diye nina, mwe nipe nina. Wana wa ye mre no, miye miwuse miye mre. Wana wa she mrasi no, miye miwuse mi she mrasi. Wana wa ni mrasi no, miye miwuse mi ni mrasi. Emom, ewo muse mi wa mrasi wa Kristo mudiye. Enyapa mdo da mrasi na nwa kenwase mkura. Wase miye miwa diye nina, sebe ya menye ombebri. Minye mbadofu, enti niye ye kani se, a Kristo fuwa nsheku mide diye nu ase. Babu nchile, e chile mpefe se, yenshe umededie nasi, adentra, umidano, eka ceremonial law ni hubi, enuti yenshe asye, enti enisa sacrificial system for the boy, eni priesthood, Levitical priesthood, asofudie, ane wapambade enumo, eni mose mrahudu obebria, na e chile yen Kristo kwa eno, mini ya nini na eni hubi, na ubebu sasa adenti ni yeka saa, miwanie mami ya sape, me boson tentem na me demasa mabawie ye ni edi kan kolosofo nguma etim ye no nyimudun sia kosi dunson Colossians chapter 6 2 Colossians chapter 2 16 to 17 Paulo jitum befe se the sabbath was a shadow of Christ e ye Kristo ba obeba ni sunsun sa no kan ne fae e nti wose mo obi mo wate omidade ho ana no nie ana bosono fofro ana humeda fam wakani nyina pefe dia chire no bibeka se oh na sa humeda wakani wasemi die se eye humeda na eno ye humeda hudu bebre for example ye wo enfiensu bia humeda mbra bia na nyakopo de ama obibeka se ne eno no oka ntino ne ye firi ho na mo humeda mbra na kasa de wo ho menua me chire obabu nyina so bicho nyina to First Chronicles chapter 23 First Chronicles chapter 23 and verse number 31 First Chronicles chapter 23, verse 31. Second Chronicles chapter 2, verse 4. Second Chronicles chapter 2, verse 4. Second Chronicles chapter 31, verse 3. Second Chronicles chapter 31, verse 3. Ezekiel chapter 45, verse 17. Ezekiel chapter 45, verse 17. And Hosea chapter 2. Hosea chapter 2 and a verse number 11 chiro babu nyina so we nyina to obe huse ba bi biara obeka humeda ho asem no odi bosone fofro eni aduhwam hie eni aduhwam hie eni wo hiewa fo de odi ni nyina she the same ceremonial system no mo we pese okona kwa sa niema no enti ye she humeda na se ne toso mie no ye pese ma oti ase se apart from Colossians chapter 2 Paul can say e ya die bi bosunsum no ye san so ti ase se homeda no na ye senkyere ne da oman Israel ene nyankopo entemo eno so akinye bia ni ho a me nyankopo ame ate ase sa Exodus chapter 31 16 to 17 it is a sign between Israel and God as a covenant nation sa ne mai e na mpesa wo hyane nso na mgyidi sa wo hyane nso a ebetumi aboa ne kura kura no apamfofuo mu no ba biere ni wo hye ase ni homeda ne so there is no single passage to prove say ye ni homeda ne so there is none of it upa hwehwem na fa bra ne hese ne tie me du besi ha esas yemre no aso na ye ntie ne tie fo nso woka na mgyidi si ade we de ye ntimi nwie da ye be koso nti munsu amatie no ye jama mo munsu mun koso na munye mo mu hwehwe mu ene mu pensempense mu ne hwe ne yakopon beka awurade nhyira mo ewo Jesus din mu amen
amen ye ka wo se babu hwe mu dwuma die ene wutie no e ha happy 98.9 fm so senior music music law no e ka fa sabbath ho no ene edison amnu mi no nyana no pe nti sabro so betimi afre na wa kire wa dwese wa anti bibia se wo edison ni mu a emre a obetimi afre na so akire wadwa na obisa wasem no enu nie numbers nie 254856 254857 and 254858 also fre na akire wadwa obi aba yepa hello
hello
we are first caller e da so afre e frose na hina afre free
kule kule let the four enjoy
kasa yetio
so for last week me busa take wasem eno homwa ma you say say busa say na go po bo ya sana sorry, I and or the bar, yes.
You obey me,
that's it.
Obey you, and why? hello I'm say yentie nia kuli yefo wenka wo hello
good morning
yefo se na hina free man so kan kasa why yefo se hina free
from a pare me 50 akin ma cross
o pare kasa
mpato wo code Deuteronomy 6 verse 20 okachi ze afo on kan kiro mo masa se o trembi na se umbu je umu dete sa mo kan se no mo yen kwa fero ase ndine na mso de sa homida no esi ho ndie ne so because we dey homida so a okwase me se na ba bo na on tia se mo che che ne be ko so tie you ne ba
Mr. Hello. Ebi obi nso be bisa se Kristo oba ya no di homeda na ebrebe na homeda na eba wiye. Miemfa we nka hello.
Hello.
Ya for say na hin na free.
Ah, me dey set me 52.
Sir.
Na, bacho wo. Oso fun me di no ya kakra. Se oye de na ni asia soro bi so. Me preaching no.
Se we dey go o ma asoro bi e di.
Ni pikin kire home daddy won nto de ni si asor bi sorry condemn asor bi so fo nya sha di be imagine kire kaka
mate ye da se
ye ka o se babo hwe mu dwuma die na wuti no sa bro so betima fe no wa chama bi hello
hello
good morning ma so na kasa wa ye fo se na hina free
good morning ye fe no ko ti continue face so
ko si kasa ye ti o
Ọjọ́ bo we dey my different na me dey to adisu emu odi. If you say na wa ka say you need me no. And today year and me no say assembly mu bi. Na chiri mu na emu na ho. Say na onu ane kan say we yetu eni ti asori bi so. Na nka chiri no say eni asori bi na wutu eni ti so. Na mum e Bible adisu ya. Me da say me dey ti ya.
We
ya me
dey. See adwin chi ni. Sabi obi lo. Hello. E pacho obetimi ayi. Hello.
Pesa me contribute bi.
E kasa yeti o, e force na ina free.
Me free tema, e fe me yawo.
Yawo kasa yeti o.
O pesa mpacho. O preach no die, em say o wajuma ye. Ti o. Eya mlanstein juna o ka o si do o me danu o, your friends say. We no mu die, un ti ase. Un se abo pro no yin ni. Fowo ha na fowo ayi 60 wo ha fowo na wo ha no e yankopon dia dia na se di mi ye ntina na wa nka sa wo ka se wo mi da no do e wa wo ni the reason why e wo ten commandment no yankopon di nsa tia e na troy e di ja na troy ya silia no ana won ti ase
wo ka sa sa wo ka sa
na embre na me ka wo ti why
ten commandment no e ye fowo na e wo this side no e ni yankopon dia ena six na wo han eye ye ni pa ye piasa si so ye ye dia nti stay di ni ye na who the reason why ya o me da no be share o na wo konda ho me da masa me pa cho aka wo adima ye pa
all right ye da se
ya ya ti wa se me fa we nka hello me fa we nka na fi ye twa so hello ye fa o sen na hina free
pa me dia bua foridia
ye bua kasa ye ti o
re pato so fon me dini ho ya pa biko nyankopon a wa go wiase so yi ni hu me da nyankopon yi dike di hu me da ka se hu me de twu ei nyankopon mran se me twu yi di fi me fa mi si so yi nyankopon yi ba ko fi hu me da nko di fi ei hu me se bi yo wiase gana man na ye tinche tire ho pa
Why we are for what's a musina?
Never master musi, your friend is saying. Nanko Ponsi and me, Homeda, Sinanko Pomas, where you back with Sima. Now we change the Seba Penny. Sensing Yanko Ponsi, we began to step on the Babani on the Seba. This opera and quite your palm is across all Homeda, and so young quite yet.
Yo yati. Young for course, be a beau, Emren Kakana, your for last one. Hello.
Hello. Good morning.
I'm not free.
Ya Mr. Madina.
Yo, kasa yeti o ya.
Ya, pacha mo kete osofo se, bra nya ko pon bo na de wi ye, no Israel ni bi o ho no ma na. Na Israel fo ho. Na nya ko pon bo na de nyina wi ye, our day who made down a sea hole and the crown crown sin dining in her. And by the same, and a rate to Christ and Israel for a bass as so. And I say, who is any? And then, oh, catch and say, Yakopa, a couple of the who made down a my Israel for. Eh? The Biomino. All kind, Daniel chapter 7, verse 23 to 25. Obe who say, Nipa and a Danny who made down a cork, Cassada. It is so, Opa, also I can reverse chapter 17. Verse 5 on Obe Hunipa, or then Womidan Elko Queseda.
You, Yatu was a minina.
Emrena can you say, and Tinam Pesenka Uchasuna may answer a question. First of all, Mamisha Sinfitu, and someone could be breaker, or be as a son a free Meminda Coqueseda. Let me put on record or say, Oh, to me, Sisan Meminda Coqueseda. Meminda, Meminda, Queseda, Queseda. Enti wana okasa asemu no omunhye sade no subium ne toso mi no prophecy a osemenka no Daniela etie so obibeba be sesamra ne nane sa niema no ye nyina ye ntiasye se apamfofro no eda ho ye hwem pefani e kenkan ni ya ubehu sapamfofro ni mu no obi asesa ade bia obi rentimi sesa ade bia but you embra Yesu Kristo wu wasenua ne so eka ma wie na entamadan no a esi ho no kati no mutimie no firi soro ma ye hunu konkonu konkomu bia no enna sa ceremony system ni nyina ye den e ba na wiye enti hwe sa abre no mu no
ana sabat ne kan
sabat ne kan ba twa bia bi o wo be hwe sa abre no na na suafo no mpo pese enkokko koye biribi ba na wo meda ni ntino osoro enti otwe ye enna sa sa abre mu no there is no way ju fon ba ma akwan amakoye sa de no enti de be ne siye ni wo sorie no mu no enna de ahurisie ni nyina so papa ebre christian som. That is the, even the reason why India Christian song e wo pamfo fro mu no e di adanse a chere se e didi fo e di kan no no hie mu kose da no hie mu kose da Acts chapter 20 verse 7 no hie mu kose da at least in 1 Corinthians anya bia no chapter 16 e di adanse a chere se no hie mu kose da enti so bi ka tere me se obi na sesa meminda de ko kose da you can't change meminda to kose da anya possible ne to so biom osan ya allegation Romans revelation no kan ye no ti asem o kan o ho revelation asem no oni nyina de ko kose Constantine so eduba bi o de ko she pope she chebi ya cho 30 won ni che nanim vicarius filidei u ko du e de ma roman numbers a unya 666 dunia Mr. Met me approve what you say. Vicarious Felida Roman numbers no, and yes 666.
Okay.
And no 666. And the issue ni na ni say. Among one TSC, near ye cano, and yet to conkrum ye jina, I had the cast assembly.
You, you ever say, you bet me, I part two, I was at the swim one. I had a brother crying, Ama, a de babu, if you would me, no, I see. You're sorry for you, I bet my friend, also for Martin, I was home away soon, and not was so. 0244828479. Your email address is coc.radio@yahoo.com. coc.radio@yahoo.com. Sabre, you better tier 4 and 1 free in our studio. You better Pastor Ofe Ase. You better Eric and so Ase. You better Matthew or Ponce. You better Yamia Sam Ebrae. That's an opportunity about with you. I will happy 98.9 FM. So, midin the Onguna Denchi.
You're listening to Happy FM 98.9.